Hear me?
What's going on? Y'all set to do this?
Yeah, let's do it.
Zach, real quick, we've got folks from Seattle on here too, so we're going to start off with one from Seattle. It's Michael Dennis from one of the NBC affiliates out there, so just one second here. Michael, go ahead.
Oh, what the hell?
Yeah, this is...
Hey!
This is...
Hey, man, who put my parents on here, man?
What's up, man? Michael Dennis.
Look.
Michael Dennis from CBS Sports.
Huh? You guys cannot cuss on here, okay?
All right. Congratulations, honey.
Hey, let's get ready to go to Atlanta now. Let's get ready to go to Atlanta.
They got any casinos?
I don't know if they got any casinos, man, but they don't have a show out there. I know that. You know I'm going to put a show out there. Let me ask you guys a question, man. Let's switch it up. As far as we've came, you know, through the ups and downs of, you know, childhood, everything, what was the best part of growing up and working out and things like that with me?
It was just the everyday grind, just, you know, getting up and, you know, repeating the same thing every day, man. It was fun, you know, trying to develop you as a young kid and just seeing stuff through, you know. You was a good kid, you know. You gave me a little trouble, but not too much. Listen all the time, but you was pretty good until you hooked up with Perion. So.
Getting off work and meeting up at the parks, all the different parks that you guys would go to practice.
It's been a long time. It's been a long time coming.
It has. I'm so proud of you.
You guys know I love you. I love y'all more than everything, man. So thank you. I appreciate everything. We're going to keep going.
The next one here is from Christina Lewis.
I appreciate that, man. That was fun.
If that was fun, I hope this is fun, too.
Oh, what the hell? What's going on in this?
Hey.
What up, Mom?
It's not every day hometown heroes go to the big city and become all-stars, man. So, you know, I had to come say something to you. Watching you ever since you was in high school to this point.
You've always been like a big brother to me, bro. Every, you know, being able to pick your brain and come out and work out with you and just see the, you know, the things that you've went through and then playing with you in the NBA as well.
I'm so proud of you, bro. Like watching, you know, how you were raised and how you carry yourself off the court and seeing how you're impacting this generation. It's like an honor and a pleasure. It literally could not have happened to a better person. So just know that you got all the Washington behind you. And I, you know what? I'm sure there's some people here from, you know, back home that want to say hello to you. So
come on, man. Who else is on this thing?
Hey.
Oh, gosh. So this is, what kind of meeting is this? An interview is this, man? I'm expecting a different type of interview. What up, Nima? Hunter's downstairs. Hey, this is incredible, man. Is that Mike Washington?
Don't forget me. Don't forget me.
Yep. Me. Come on, man. Y'all got to get these dudes off the Thad's on here, too. What up, dog? Hey, man, y'all got me sweating on here, man.
Congratulations, man.
I appreciate you, dog. You know everything you mean to me, man. You also been like a big brother to me, dog. I appreciate it.
Hey, man, you already know. I told you. I said, man, when I sign here, look, man, there's two things we got to do. Make it to the playoffs and get you being an all-star. We halfway through.
We halfway there. They got Sook on here, too?
2 a.m. over here, though, so this has to be important for me to stay my butt up.
I got my little sister on here. Cam, what you doing? I hope you're not driving while you're doing this, too. What you doing?
I'm in front of Enzel's. I was eating Enzel's chicken.
Yeah, of course you were. Appreciate y'all being on here, man. This is, you know, obviously everything that we've gone through and how much, you know, everybody, you know how much of a family guy I am. So, you know, I'm not doing stop, and I'm going to continue to try to make you guys proud, man. I appreciate y'all always helping me.
We're all so proud of you, Zach. You deserve this, man. You earned this. Your hard work.
I appreciate it, man.
I think everybody on this call can say, man, we all look up to you, too. So, you know, you continue being the leader you are, the good person you are, man. You're making an impact not just on us and in the NBA, but all over the world, bro. You're a leader, and you're the type of leader, man, that little kids just, you know, should be proud to look up to.
You know, appreciate it, dog. Yeah, you know I'm not doing stop, man. It's a long time coming. You know, there's a lot more accolades to come, man. I, you know, just hard work.